Climate change is a funny problem. It's not something you can point to. It's not a tangible problem. I see the weather today. Oh, it's a nice day. Oh, it's a bit hot today. People are aware of things that impinge on them personally.
Climbed up a mountain and looked off the edge at all of the lies that I never have led. There's one where I stayed with you across the sea. I wonder, do you still think of me?
When we talk about climate change, it's a change away from those average conditions that we've been experiencing over a period of time. When you burn fossil fuels, you're creating carbon dioxide as well as a number of other gases. They have an effect on the atmosphere and they can tend to trap incoming radiation within the Earth's atmosphere. If we start interfering with that, then it's going to have an effect on what can happen on Earth, on our climate, on our weather.
We used to call Suriname like the safest country in the world. We didn't have any floods, no storms, and starting 2006, we've had like a flood every 2 years. The city is flooding. Every full moon, the water is coming into the city. So we are really seeing the difference in how life was, how the climate was like 5-10 years ago and how it's reacting now.
What happened to your things inside the house?
I did not get a chance to save anything. Do I wish I'd never known you?
If you're wasting water, if you're taking too much out than you actually need, you're using more energy than you need. If you're using more energy, it's probably coming from fossil fuels, so you are contributing to greenhouse gas emissions. Persons would argue, oh, but I only waste a little. My little contribution isn't going to make that much difference. But you might have heard the expression, how do you eat a whole elephant? One piece at a time. So every piece counts.
We're not talking about climate only. When we talk about climate change, we are talking about development models and development process in countries and how development is addressed in the world. The sun and the moon, the ocean. So many voices and nothing is there.